Like, I deadass thought, like, everybody's gonna assume magically that this bitch, was telling the truth and, was, bro, she basically, bro, like, it's crazy, bro, like, she tried to pretend she was pregnant to make me feel bad, to take her back, bro, because originally, she fucked my homeboy, but she made it seem like she got taken advantage of, so I took her back, bro. So then, she basically, made me feel like she was pregnant, because, I came in here, so I thought she was pregnant, dog. So, she was basically making me feel bad for the fact that she was pregnant to make me, stay with her, dog. The whole time I was letting her stay with me, I thought she was pregnant, and then I found out she wasn't pregnant, and then I just found, found out a bunch of shit with her from my homeboy and shit, so, I just, popped another bitch while she was at the house. And then, bro, this bitch, disappeared. But yeah, bro, she, disappeared, and then, the next day, bro, police was at my house, son. So she got jumped by bitches, bro. She got jumped by bitches because she got me roped. She got me put in a fucking mental asylum. So, I told, my homegirls, bro, and they beat her up. She tried to fucking set me up, bro, trying to say I beat her and all types of crazy shit. I'm like, you fucking bitch. I'm like, all right.
What are you doing? She was trying to get a point across. She's like, no woman. She's like, I understand. He's going through what he's going through. She's like, but no girl deserves to get beat. I was like, she provoked him. She did that to herself.
I didn't even beat her. I never put my hands on her.
You said you got the paperwork signifying that. You said you got the paperwork showing the girl wasn't pregnant, right?
Will has it. You texted to him.
She texted to Will?
Alright. We don't have the actual paperwork. She just texted him the paperwork, I guess, when she did
The photos.
Before she did the test scan, and it said that.
Alright, good. I'm posting that right on my Instagram. Because she's trying to tell people she was pregnant, and that I beat her while she was pregnant, and that I beat her, and all types of crazy shit. So I'm making sure I post that right on my Instagram, too. I love you, I appreciate you, and you're right, and I'm sorry, so I'm, you feel me, I'm learning my lesson, but no, I was just letting you know you was right, and I appreciate you, and thank you, and continue to give me advice, because I definitely need it.
But I mean, what's the point? What's the point if you're already in the situation now?
Hey, all I can do is better myself. All I can do is better myself. What you mean? I'm still alive, we still alive. I live and learn. That's all I can do, but I appreciate you. I'm telling you, you was right.
Yes.
You was dead right. That little girl was a hoe. That little girl was a hoe, and I was a cunt. Not let that little hoe fool me. Alright, hey, read the picture, bro. Read the picture to me. So, does it say that the test came out negative, right? You can see the picture as in it came out negative?
Pregnancy test negative.
I'm just gonna... What, pregnant? Question mark? You was pregnant?
My nigga, what are you doing?
I'm so excited. Kurt, bro, save that picture, bro. Put that on my Instagram, bro. And put pregnant question mark. Yo, my Instagram probably blowing up your phone right now, ain't it?
Yeah.